Breaking news, a 14-year-old under arrest accused of stabbing a 39-year-old man. It happened on Wood Road, located off of Three Forks Church Road in Alexander County. According to the sheriff's office, officers arrived on the scene tonight and found the victim with several stab wounds to the chest area. He was rushed to the Carolinas Medical Center with serious injuries. Tonight, it's not clear what led up to that stabbing.